celebrities. And, hi there. Hello. See you. You're welcome. You're welcome. Congratulations. So hindi pa siya tapos clickers, wala pa siyang ano, wala pa siyang characters. Pero so far ito ding nagawa natin. Yan. So, yan. Eating Stark Ladder. Hi clickers, so gumagawa ako ng bulletin board Mario design. Pakita ko sa inyo mamaya. Pakita ko sa inyo mamaya yung final product kapag natapos ko. Yeah. Sige, so baka gabi na ko eh, kaya tuloy ko na. Hi clickers! Dito ako sa elementary school ko ngayon. This is my last day. Technically, this is my last day. Kasi bukas graduation na lang. Attend na lang ako sa graduation day. Kita nyo ba yung nasa likod ko? Yan yung ginawa ko last week na bulletin board. Kaya share ko sa inyo kung anong laman. Okay? Hi clickers! So ito na yung final ano natin. Hindi actually final na final kasi yung part na yun, doon sa may space doon, yun. Dapat dyan, meron mga pictures for junior high school pero kinulang ako sa oras. And Friday na ngayon, kaya ayan, ito na lang. Pero nagustuhan nila actually ni, actually si ano, si principal or coach sensei. In-approach niya ako, nagustuhan daw niya yung idea. So, pakita ko sa inyo kung anong idea nito. So first one, meron ditong picture ng bata. Yan. Parang first grade kasi yung first level. Yan, no? First grade, first level. So yan, punta sila dyan. First grade, we learn good manners, stage clear. Nga pala, kada stage, meron silang sasagutan ng mga quiz, mga simple questions para mas maging interactive yung bulletin board natin. So for example, question number one, hello, what is your name? Akyat sila dyan. Then first grade, we learn good manners, stage clear. Then question number two, what colors do you like? O, diba? Ito mga to, yan, mga yan. Mga subjects. Subjects as enemies. Right? And then second grade, we make friends. Question number three, what animals do you like? And then dito, yan, dapat sasakay sila dyan. Meron silang mga coins na makukuha daw. Okay, then question number 4, what fruits and food do you like? Bakit sila dyan? Meron naman dito, when is your birthday? Then, going up, music, dun. Meron naman dito, what do you want for your birthday? We sing, dance, write, and read. That's for 4th grade, yung goal. And then going down, calligraphy. Question number 7. What season do you like and why do you like it? Diba? Kaya nilang sagutin yung mga yan. What can you do? I can dance well, for example. I can dance well. Then here comes home economics. Question number 9. Where do you want to go and why? Then going up. Yan, kung napansin nyo kanina sa start, palit pa sila. Tapos dito, nag-develop na. Grade 5 na yan. Nagbabaras sila dito, baras. Then 5th grade, we gain ideas and skills. Stage clear. Ja-jump sila dyan. Pwede sila dito, social studies. Then question number 10, what do you usually do on Saturdays? And yan, meron ditong elevator. Elevator. Yan. May question din sa may elevator. What do you want to be? Okay, and then going up, pakit sila dyan. Answer nila yung question number 12. What club do you want to join in junior high school? Then comes here, arts and crafts. Then question number 13. What do you want to do in junior high school? Then math, coins, and then jump there. Question number 14. What is your best memory in elementary school? Diba? And then, punta sila dyan, 6th grade. We are now ready for junior high school life. Ito, yung part na to, yung parang, ang tawag dito? Merong mga challenges, tsaka mga circumstances sa school na hindi nila talaga mako-control, hindi nila may iwasan, kaya kailangan nilang dumaan dyan. And yun, last, meron doon. Just at the congratulations word, you did great! I wish you all success in your dreams, Darry. And ito na, picture na to ng junior high school. So ang idea nito dapat, yung space na to, lalagyan ko siya ng mga pictures that would excite them about junior high school life. Pero hindi ko pa siya nalagyan. Pero madali na lang yan kasi i-download ko na lang print and then post it here. This part. Hello. See ya. Thank you. Do you like it? Hi there, hello!
See you!
See you. You're welcome!
Thank you.
You're welcome! If you enjoyed watching this video, please see my other ALT related videos here on my channel. Thanks for watching!